الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم good morning everybody I think all of you are staying at home hale and hearty by the grace of Allah my dear beloved students of intermediate first year and second year I think all of you are fine My dear learners, how are you? After many days, I am taking class today. I am conducting class about last few classes I discussed with you on English grammar, SSC English grammar, transformation of sentence. My dear learners, Happy New Year, and this is the year of 2021, my dear learners. I wish you all the best. I think all of you are very happy. Happy New Year, everybody. I think in the beginning of the new year, I think all things will be started very specially. So, my dear learners, I think you will be very much active. And you know that Corona situation last 2020 last year actually we had faced much more problems about corona but now actually we are overcoming the problems and after you know that we are trying hard and soul to overcome corona situation corona pandemic situation so in this way actually we will overcome all things new year I wishes everybody greetings everybody this is Mahfuza Akhtar assistant professor of english kushtia city college kushtia my dear learners last classes transformation of sentence you know that we discussed with you on simple complex and compound but my dear learners Today I will not discuss the definitions of simple, complex, and compound. I will take rules, two rules. I will discuss two rules about simple, complex, and compound. Okay? So you know, transformation of sentences is very big word in English grammar, English second paper. So I think you have to take the class very effectively, and I think all of you will stay with my classes. If you have any problems. Please inform me please comment me I think I can solve the problem okay so my dear learners before going to start our class actually sound system and visualization is everything clear or not okay Okay, my dear learners, I think sound system and visualizations are all things are clear. So, my dear learners, you know that we have already discussed with you simple, complex, and compound. Actually, in transformation of sentence, according to the structure of sentence, actually sentences are of three kinds: simple, complex, and compound sentence. And according to the meaning of the sentence, sentences are of five kinds. Actually, you know. Transformation sentences, changing of sentences are of two types, conversion of sentences and transformation of sentences. Okay, my dear learners, actually last classes I discussed with you on the topics regarding transformation of sentence, conversion of sentence and transformation of sentence. Actually, what is transformation of sentence? Without changing the meaning, if we change the sentences, it's called transformation of sentences. Okay? So, my dear learners, today our discussion topic should be simple complex and compound. Rule number 2 and 3. Okay, today, now last day we have discussed one rules. Okay, but my dear learners, today I will discuss two rules. Okay, so I think all your active participations will encourage me, and I think you will be stay with me. Okay, and if you have any problems, please comment me. I think I will be solve the problems, and all the things will be crystal clear to you. Okay, so my dear learners, I'm going to give you informations about transformation of sentence. Actually, you know that what is simple sentences. Okay, simple sentences are those sentences which has only one subject and only one foreign verbs. But in complex sentence, last classes I already discussed that in complex sentences there are two clauses, one is dependent clause and another is independent clause. Okay, there are two subjects and two finite verbs. And in compound sentences, we find two principal clauses are connected with coordinating conjunctions. My dear learners, this is called compound sentences, two or more. There we find two subjects and two finite verbs also. Okay, my dear learners, so I'm going to, please look at the board. Actually, if you have any questions, please comment me. Okay, so transformation of sentence, simple sentence. Actually, here we find a structure, simple, complex and compound. We have to transform it into simple, complex and compound. My dear learners, actually when a sentence is begin with determiner, adjective and noun. Actually, I have done the modifier class. If you see my modifier class, actually I have discussed a rules about EFT, okay? Actually, subject is based on determiner, adjective and noun. Here we find determiner, adjectives and noun. Actually, all these would be the subject of the sentence. Actually, what is determiner, my dear learners? Amra jani je determiner bolte bojhay shongkha, poriman ebong article. Shongkha, poriman, article. All these are called determiner, okay? Shongkha, poriman and article. All these are called determiner. Determiner means shongkha, poriman ebong article. Determiner, actually shongkha bolte, which is countable, which we can count. This is called jetake bole number. Poriman jetake gona jay na, which is not counting, we can't count. An article, A and the, all these are called article. A and the, actually all this works as a determiner in a sentences, simple sentences. Okay, and if we find these types of rules, actually in this rules, actually you know that you can't transfer it into compound form. Okay, actually it will turn into simple to complex in your books. Okay, model question books, actually you will not find that rules. Actually these rules have, but in modifier, actually I have already elaborately discussed about this. But my dear learners, you see A and B, all these are articles. So what is determiner? Shankha, poriman, ebong article. Shankha jetake gona jay, poriman bolte jetake gona jacche na, ebong article, A and B, all these are called article. Okay, my dear learners, so I think you will understand. So, তাহলে যে sentence গুলো determiner, adjective এবং noun, আমরা সাধারণত জানি যে before noun, adjective will sits before noun, and these three things is works as a subject of a sentence. Determiner, adjective, and noun, all these works as a subject of a sentence. Okay? As example, the boy loves me. Okay? The boy loves me. In this sentence, as you see, the boy loves me, this is the subject, okay? But here we find determiner, adjective and noun, all these are works as a subject in a sentence, okay? All these works, determiner, adjective, these three things together actually connected, it works as a subject in a sentences. This is simple sentence. And in simple sentences, what is the tradition? The tradition is simple sentences are consisted one subject and only one finite verbs. Okay, my dear learners, so I think you are clear. Now I am going to the conducting the rules. Okay, regarding transformation of sentence, this is the rule number 2. Okay, my dear learners, And this is our transformation of sentence part 2. Part 1 class I have already taken. But my dear learners, today I will conducting class about transformation of sentence part 2. And in this part, I will discuss two rules and regulations, okay? Today I will discuss two rules. And these two rules are if sentences subject is verb is subject jokhon determiner adjective ebong noun hoy shei khetre how to change simple to complex, okay, how to transfer simple to complex sentences. Actually it will not change into compound. If we change it, actually it will not be very much wonderful, it will not be decorated, okay? So we can turn it into simple to complex, not compound, okay my dear learners. Tar mane ekhane simple theke complex kora jabe করা যায়, কম্পাউন্ডও করা যায়, কিন্তু বাক্যটা এত সুন্দর হবে না, সেক্ষেত্রে আমরা সিম্পল থেকে কমপ্লেক্স এই ধরনের বাক্যগুলো ডিটারমিনার অ্যাডজেক্টিভ এবং নাউন যুক্ত বাক্যগুলো সাধারণত সিম্পল থেকে কমপ্লেক্সই করা হয়ে থাকে, ওকে? সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নারস, হিয়ার উই ফাইন্ড ডিটারমিনার অ্যাডজেক্টিভ নাউন, হিয়ার উই ফাইন্ড ভার্ব অ্যান্ড অবজেক্ট, দিস ইজ দ্য সাবজেক্ট অফ এ সেন্টেন্স, ওকে, দিস ইজ দ্য সাবজেক্ট অফ এ সেন্টেন্স. সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নারস, উই আর নাও গিভিং ইউ দ্য এক্সাম্পল, ওকে, I'm giving you first example. A little boy met me. Okay, my dear learners? Actually, please follow the class. A little boy, here we find, my dear learners, here you find a little. My dear learners, determiners means shankha, puriman and article. All these are determiner. A is an article. This is called determiner. And this is little, as this little is adjective. Okay? Actually who is modified noun or pronoun, this is called adjectives, and this is noun, and this is verb, main verb of the sentence, and this is extensions, okay? A little boy met me, my dear learners, in these sentences you see here we find determiner adjective noun, and this determiner adjective and noun consisted a subject in a sentence. This determiner adjective and noun are subject in a sentence, okay? All these are subject. Tamane ekhane determiner, adjective ebong noun tinti milei subject hoyeche, okay? Ebong ekhane ekhankar verb hocche met, okay my dear learners. So amra tahole kibhabe korte pari etake jodi amra simple theke complex korte hoy, shekhetre prothome ashbe determiner, okay? Prothome ashbe determiner. At first we have to use determiner plus noun plus who, which, plus be verb plus adjective plus verb plus objects, okay my dear learners? Determiner, noun, who, which, be verb, adjective, verb plus object, okay? So my dear learners, in these sentences if we transfer it into complex, simple to complex, a little boy met me, so here we find what is determiner. If we want to transfer it into simple to complex, determiner is A, okay? And determiner, after determiner, if we want to convert it simple to complex, we have to use noun, okay? So here we find adjective is as a little, but noun is boy, so a boy, okay? And my dear learners, instead of boy, actually byaktir poribotte who na which konta boshe ekhane, there we find two things, who and which, relative pronoun. Actually instead of boy, actually we have to use who. Byaktir poribotte who boshe, bostur poribotte amra sob shomoy jani who is boshe, shekhetre a boy, who, okay, who, this is the boy. Actually this is the antecedent. Actually relative pronoun is works as a conjunctions in these sentences, and this is called antecedent, okay my dear learners. And after antecedent we have to use the verb. Actually what would be the verb? Ekhane amra verb ki boshabo in these sentences? Here we find these sentences are in past form. A little boy met me, meet, met, met, okay, meet, met, met is first form, past participle form also met, okay, meet, met, met. So according to the first tense, what would be the auxiliary? Was or were, okay, was or were, my dear learners. So who was, okay, a little boy who was, actually verb will be allowed according to the antecedent, okay, regarding transformation of sentence. So a boy who was, who was determiner noun, who, was adjective, little, little is an adjective, then we will use little, okay my dear learners. a boy who was little, okay, then verb. Actually, my dear learners, what would be the verb? Actually, main verb is met, but this was is auxiliary verb. According to this main verb, we have to use was. এখানে আমরা was বসিয়েছি, was টা অনেকে মনে করতে পারে যে এখানে যেহেতু was বসিয়েছি তাহলে এখানে met এর দরকার কি? না, এখানে my dear learners, here we find main verb is met. So এখানে met এর পরিবর্তে আমরা যখন be verb বসিয়েছি, according to the main verb, we have to use be verb. If it is present tense, we have to use amager. If it is past tense, it would be was were. Okay, so a boy who was little, okay, met me. Okay, who was little, met is the main verb and object me. Okay, my dear learners, I think you have understood. Okay, so my dear learners, another sentences I am giving you the rules of another sentence. An ideal student is loved by all. Okay, is loved by all. My dear learners, this is the simple sentences. My dear learners, this is the simple sentence, and here we find an is the modifier, an is determiner. Okay, an ideal is an adjective, a student is a noun, and is loved is a verb, and by all, this is extensions. Okay, my dear learners, according to these rules, actually, so determiner, adjective, noun, jodi bakker prothome boshe shekhetre amra same way te korbo, shekhetre amra prothome ki boshabo, determiner boshabo. We have to use determiner. At first we have to use, my dear learners, determiner. So what is determiner? An. Okay, this determiner is an, then noun, student. Okay, an student. But my dear learners, we have to think before students, can we use an? এখানে যদি an থাকেও তারপরে কি আমরা এখানে an বসাতে পারবো? No, my dear learners, an s is the consonant. S is consonant. Before consonant, we have to use a. Okay. So my dear learners, we have to use a. Okay. Article a. A student who. Actually, ব্যক্তির পরিবর্তে আমরা কি বসাই? Who বসাই? A student who. Okay. In this sentences, is loved. Actually, this is present tense, so we have to use am is here. Okay, so is. My dear learners, this is the auxiliary verb, not main verbs. Okay, because here we find according to the sentence. এখানে আমরা খেয়াল করছি যে is loved আছে, তাহলে এখানে শুধু কি is বসালে বাক্যটা is the sentences would be clear. No, my dear learners, এখানে is হচ্ছে according to is. This is would be used according to the main verb. Actually, main verb is loved by all. এখানে is loved, this is the main verb. So according to the main verb, we have to use present tense. And in present tense, we have to use amager. In present tense, my dear learners, we have to use amager. So in singular form, we have to use is. And verb should be arranged according to the subject, according to the antecedent. In this sectors, actually verb should be arranged according to the antecedent. So a student who is, according to the student is the antecedent, this is the conjunction. So ekhane amra khyal korchi verb should be agree according to the antecedent. So here we find we have to use is. Okay, is. So subdeterminer, noun, who plus be verb, then adjective. Okay, we have to use adjective, ideal. Okay, a student who is ideal. Okay, then main verb. Okay, is loved, an extension by all. Okay, my dear learners, I think you have understood. Okay, this is the second examples of these rules. Actually, if sentences are begin with determiner, adjective and noun, if you want to know the modifiers, actually in my modifier classes I have detailed discussed about this. Okay, so ebar ami ashi je jodi complex sentence deya thake shekhetre how to transfer it into simple sentence. in same structure, in this same structure, if we find any complex sentences, the student who is ideal, who is ideal, is loved by all. Sorry? The person who is honest is known to all, okay? The person who is honest is known to all. This is the sentence. This is the complex sentence. When we have to transport it into complex to simple sentence, my dear learners, in the same way. So here we find determiner is the D, okay? Person is a noun. Determiner, here D is the determiner. Person is a noun. Who is a relative pronoun? Is the be verb. Honest is an adjective. Is known, this is verb, main verb, okay? And this is extension. So my dear learners, at first, if we want to convert it into complex to simple, at first we have to use determiner. So the So we have to use determiner. So what is determiner? The adjective. Then adjective, what is adjective? Where is adjective? Honest is an adjective. So we have to use honest. The honest person. Person is a noun. So we have to decorate the sentence, the honest person. And we have to use main verb, okay? What is main verb? Is known, okay? Is known. Is known and extension. After verb, we have to use extension. Okay? So my dear learners, I think you have understood the class, okay? So my dear learners, I am going to the next rules about determiner, adjective and noun. And in these rules, my dear learners, you will see that determiner, adjective and noun would be the object of a verb, okay? Determiner, adjective and noun would be the object of a verb. Jokhon determiner, adjective among noun gulo verb er object hisebe thakbe shekhetre amra kibhabe simple theke complex korbo. Ebar amra simple theke complex er arakta niyom shikhbo. Seta hocche je determiner, adjective among noun jokhon kibhabe verb er object hisebe kaj korbe shekhetre amra kibhabe korbo. Ekhantre structure ta thakbe. Subject plus verb plus determiner plus adjective plus noun. Okay, this is the structure of simple sentence. Actually, the two rules are same, but determiner first rules, second rules, you see that determiner, adjective and noun would be the subject of a sentence, but here we find determiner, adjective and noun would be the objects of a sentence or object of a verb regarding transformations of sentence. Okay, so shekhetre amra kibhabe korbo, how to solve, okay? Shekhetre, what would be the structure? Subject plus verb plus determiner plus noun plus who oblique which plus be verb plus adjectives. Subject plus verb plus determiner plus noun plus who, which, plus be verb, plus adjectives. Okay, my dear learners, actually, this is the rules of, actually, when subject, determiner, adjective, and noun would be the object of a sentence. okay? Shekhetre, how to convert it into complex form, okay? Actually, here we find subject, verb, subject, verb, main verb, determiner, noun, who, which, be verb, plus an adjective, okay? So, my dear learners, I am giving you the examples. Okay, I met a little boy. Okay, this is the sentence. Okay, I met a little boy. I met a, what is little boy? Okay, so my dear learners, here we see this is subject, this is verb, this is determiner, this is adjective, and this is noun. Okay, actually these three things are works as a object in a sentence, are works as a object in a sentence. Okay, so amra if we want to convert it into simple to complex, shekhetre amra ki korte pari, we have to use subject. Okay, so my dear learners, here we see what is subject. I met subject, main verb is met, so I met a boy. Okay, after determiner we can't use adjective. Okay, so here we find boy is the noun, so subject plus verb plus determiner, I met a boy. Okay, then we have to use relative pronoun according to the antecedent. Actually what would be the relative pronoun who? Actually, instead of person, we have to use the relative pronoun who. Okay, so I met a little boy who, then we will use be verb. Okay, so actually met is a past form, so was. Okay, was or actually if it is past form, auxiliary verb would be was and were. So we have to use according to the boy. Actually, according to the antecedent, verb should be arranged. Okay, verb should be arranged according to the antecedent. So, my dear learners, here we find I met a boy who was adjective little. I think you are clear. Actually, this little is an adjective. So, here we find I met a boy who was little. Okay. So, my dear learners, তাহলে আমরা এখানে খেয়াল করলাম যে subject, verb, এবং determiner, adjective এবং noun যদি ভার্বের অবজেক্ট হিসেবে কাজ করে, সো সেক্ষেত্রে আমরা স্ট্রাকচারটা কিভাবে হবে, কম সিম্পল থেকে কমপ্লেক্স করতে গেলে প্রথমেই উই হ্যাভ টু ইউজ সাবজেক্ট প্লাস মেন ভার্ব প্লাস নাউন প্লাস রিলেটিভ প্রোনাউন প্লাস বি ভার্ব, অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য মেন ভার্ব উই হ্যাভ টু ইউজ বি ভার্ব দেন অ্যাজেকটিভস. ওকে মাই ডিয়ার লার্নার্স, আই এম গোয়িং টু অ্যানাদার সেন্টেন্সেস. টিনা took cold coffee. My dear learners, transformation of sentence is very much important for intermediate English. Actually, those who are first year student, it would be very much benefited, and those who are second year students, you will also be benefited. You will be benefited, okay? So, my dear learners, thank you very much for staying with me. Actually, your active participation always encourages me a lot. So, my dear learners, you know that I have already completed 100th class, okay? আমি 100 আজকে আমার 113তম ক্লাস, 112টি ক্লাস আমি কমপ্লিট করেছি, আজকে আমার 113তম ক্লাস. এত ব্যস্ততার মধ্যেও আসলে ইন করোনা সিচুয়েশনে বাসায় থেকে সব কিছু সামলিয়ে আসলে ক্লাস নেওয়া খুব কঠিন. তারপরেও অ্যাকচুয়ালি প্রতিষ্ঠানে যখন আমরা থাকি সেক্ষেত্রে ক্লাস নিতে খুব একটা সমস্যা হয় না, কিন্তু এখানে যখন করোনা সিচুয়েশনে আসলে বাসায় থাকা হয়, অ্যাকচুয়ালি ঘরোয়া পরিবেশে ক্লাস নেওয়াটা একটু কঠিন. তারপরেও চেষ্টা করছি তোমাদের জন্য. অ্যাকচুয়ালি দিস ইজ মাই লিটল এফোর্ট ফর ইউ টু টেক ক্লাস, ওকে, টু কন্ডাক্ট ক্লাসেস. ওকে, সো টিনা টুক কোল্ড কফি, সো ইন দ্য সেম ওয়ে ইউ হ্যাভ টু কনভার্ট ইট ইন টু সিম্পল টু কমপ্লেক্স সেন্টেন্স. ওকে, সো what is the subject? Tina is the subject. Verb took is a verb, main verb. My dear learners, I think you can Jo, actually, is there any comment? Actually, if you have any problems, please comment me, okay? Please comment me, and I will solve your problem, okay? So, tuna took plus coffee is a noun. So, tuna subject plus verb plus determiner. Tina took coffee. Actually, here we don't find any determiner. So, noun boshate hobe. Tina took coffee. And actually, amra bostur poriborte relative pronoun hishebe ki boshate pari which. Okay? Which. And took is the past form, so you have to use was where. Which was cold. Okay? Which was cold. My dear learners, tahole ekhane amra khyal korchi. Tina took cold coffee. So we have to convert it into complex sentence. Shekhetre amra Tina took coffee, which was cold. Subject plus verb plus determiner. Ekhane jehetu determiner nei, shekhetre amra noun boshalam. Verb plus noun, coffee, which. Actually, this is the antecedent. Before relative pronoun, we find the presence of antecedent, and after antecedent, verb should be arranged according to the antecedent. So, coffee was. Okay? Actually, instead of to, we have to use was were. Okay? This is the past tense, so we have to use was were. So, my dear learners, I think you have understood my classes. Actually, I have discussed two rules and regulations, determiner and adjective and noun. Okay? Actually, determiner, adjective among noun, jokhon bakker prothome boshe, সাবজেক্ট হিসাবে কাজ করে এবং ডিটারমিনার অ্যাডজেক্টিভ এবং নাউন যদি বাক্যের পরে ভার্বের পরে অবজেক্ট হিসাবে কাজ করে সেক্ষেত্রে আমরা হাউ টু কনভার্ট ইট ইনটু সিম্পল টু কমপ্লেক্স সেন্টেন্স এই বাক্যগুলোকে কখনোই কম্পাউন্ড করা যায় না করলেও সেটা সুন্দর দেখায় না ওকে সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নার্স আই থিঙ্ক ইউ হ্যাভ আন্ডারস্টুড মাই ক্লাস অ্যান্ড প্লিজ স্টে উইথ আস অ্যাকচুয়ালি থ্যাংকস ফর বিং স্টেইং উইথ মি অ্যান্ড আই থিঙ্ক ইউর অ্যাক্টিভ পার্টিসিপেশনস will given me much more pleasure and I think you will be benefited. If you are benefited, I will also be benefited. So my dear learners, I think next day I will discuss another rules of transformation of sentence. My dear learners, after regarding transformation of sentence, you know, after simple, complex and compound, I will give you another transformation of degree, okay? Positive, comparative and superlative degree. I haven't taken any classes about degree, but after finishing these rules, actually I will take the classes of about degree of comparisons, okay? So my dear learners, till then Allah Hafiz. I think you will be very much safe and sound. Actually, before going to outside, you have to use mask. So my dear learners, I am really very much proud to you. Actually, in Bangladeshi peoples, all Bangladeshis are abiding the rules of corona, and in this way actually we are overcoming the problems. So my dear learners, those who are staying with me, thank you very much, and those respectable teachers who are with me, who attended my class, and guardians who attended the classes, thank you everybody. That's all for today. Assalamu alaikum.